गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द साइंस क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेन वी लुक अप एट द स्काई, इट अपीयर्स डिफरेंट ड्यूरिंग द डे एंड ड्यूरिंग नाइट. एट डे टाइम वी कैन सी द सन, बट एज द सन गोज डाउन एंड द नाइट सेट्स इन, द स्काई इज फुल ऑफ वंडरफुल एंड मिस्टीरियस ऑब्जेक्ट्स. द बिगेस्ट एंड द ब्राइटेस्ट इज द मून. Others just appear like specks of light. How big are these objects? How far they are? Are they moving or stationary? These are some of the questions which we shall be discussing in this chapter, Stars and the Solar System. Children, you must have heard of the word astronomy in your general knowledge class. Astronomy is a branch of science that studies the celestial bodies. Celestial bodies are the heavenly objects that appear in the sky. In this chapter, we shall try to learn something about these objects. Let us begin with the stars. Stars, as we know, are luminous objects. Means they have their own light. They are very large compared to the size of the earth. But as they are very far away from us, they just appear like small specks of light. Sun is the nearest star. Sun is just a medium-sized star. There are many stars which are even much bigger than the sun. As I said, the stars are very far away from us, then the units like kilometer are not sufficient enough to measure the distance between the earth and the stars. So, a unit called light year is used to measure such large distances. Light year means the distance traveled by light in 1 year. Proxima Centauri is the closest star to our sun, which is about 4.25 light years away. 1 light year is around 9.46 into 10 raised to 12 kilometers. The solar system consists of the sun, the planets, their moons, comets, asteroids, and other space objects that orbit around the sun. Our Milky Way is our galaxy. Solar system belongs to the Milky Way. It is situated at one edge of the Milky Way. Milky Way is a spiral-shaped galaxy. There are numerous such galaxies in the universe. This is how the Milky Way looks like. There are around 10 raised to 11 galaxies in the universe, each consisting of billions of stars. So children, this is the introduction to the chapter Stars and the Solar System. Kindly go through the chapter, read it carefully. In the next video, we shall be studying about other celestial objects. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you.